Charles Morgan of Morgan Sound.
Hey guys. You know, I joined my first rock and roll band 45 years ago. I was five. And, you know, I haven't quit playing since, but in the meantime, I had an opportunity to start a great sound company that has served Seattle and the rest of the United States very well, and we're appreciative of that. So it's a great privilege to be here to present the award for Best Song. Songwriting is one of the hardest tasks a band has to undertake, and it takes collaboration and creative use of vocabulary and sounds to give rise to the unique sound of a musical group. As musicians and vocalists, we're always looking for new ways to communicate with each other and to those who'll stop and listen. But it takes more than a stage and sound and lights. It takes good songs to attract others to hear you play and ensure they'll receive the message. The next short category has exceptional examples of some great songs. Let's roll that. I'm glad I don't have to pick. And the winner is, my God, there's a $100 bill here. Future Fossils with Moody Glow.